Hello guys, Sylvester here, and in this video I want to show you how to download, how to set up and how to use Bongo Cat for OSU. However, the one I will showing in this video will be different from the ones that I use on my previous videos and live streams. If you want to see the difference, then please go and see my latest video. I will link the video in my description below. Okay, so to download it, first you search on Google Kuroni Bongo Cat. It will appear on the most top, kuroni/bongocat/osu github.com. Click it, and the difference for this version and the old version is that this one have support for standard, taiko, and also catch the beat and mania mode, which means it supports all four modes. Also, the cursor tracking is much better than the one I previously used. This one has really smooth cursor tracking. I will show it later. So once you open it, click on releases, and in the latest version, download it according to your OS version. If you have 32-bit OS, then please download the x86 version. If you have 64-bit version, then please download the x84-bit version. I will download it now and show it. Once you download it, just extract it to anywhere you like and just launch the program. You also want to configure the configuration for Bongo Cat to customize it by opening Notepad and then dragging the config file to the Notepad. In here, to change the mode, if you want to play the other mode, then just change the number here. 1 is for OSU, 2 is for Taiko, 3 is for catch the beat, and 4 is for mania mode. So if you want to play taiko, just change it to 2 and then press Ctrl R. Hang on, I haven't saved it yet. Ctrl R, there, it will change to taiko. If you want to play catch the beat, change it to 3, save it, press Ctrl R, it will become tight. Catch the beat now. Same for mania 2, 4, save, Ctrl R. You actually don't have to have the program focus to refresh it. You also don't have to close the program to change the mode. Just change it here, save, open up your game or whatever, Ctrl R. Hang on. I guess I have to open the game for this. Anyway, you don't have to close the program to refresh what you set. And then for the resolution, set it to your native. Mine is 1920x1080, so I'll just leave it as that. And I want to put a green screen behind the cat, so I change the red value to 0, leave the green as it is, and 0 for blue. Click save, Ctrl R, it's green now. You can also customize the for each mode. Like if you want to use, if you're using tablet, then change the most value to false. Save, Ctrl R. Bongo now show as using a tablet pen. Since I'm using mouse, I will just use true for this. And if you have different key layout from the one that is used here, you can change the value over here. For changing the key ID, you just check key, you just search keyboard values and click on key code bongo.info. And in here, you just press the key you want to add. In my case, I want to use Z and X, so I will press Z. The value is 90. So key 1 set to 90, and X 88. Set the value key 2 to 88. Smoke C 67. And wave is not for in game but feature for Bongo itself. Check out her paws. He can wave. So my wave's key is V 86. It's 86. Okay, so once you're done with the configurations, you now can add it to your stream or your OBS or XSplit or whatever. Just add. However, do not use Windows Capture, because if you do, hang on, I'll just show you how what will happen if you use it. Window Capture, Bongo Cat for OSU. And for the game 2. Okay. And we just check the switcher. Okay, it's active. Here. This is what will happen. The Bongo Cat will just freeze. It would work if you use window capture. I'm moving my cursor around, but the Bongo just freeze in place, won't follow my cursor at all. So do not use window capture. Instead, let me just remove it real fast. Use the game capture instead. And I'll just write Bongo for this and change the mode to capture specific window and choose Bongo Cat for OSU. Click OK. There. And I will just use chroma key real fast here to remove the green screens. Okay. Game capture. Existing Bongo. There. Once you've done that, it will now work in game. See? Now, let me show you how it works if I were to play it. Okay, so you know that it is work. So this is the Bongo Cat that I will use in the future, and you can use it too now, because why not? Okay, thank you for watching, and oh yeah, by the way, I will put all the links that you need in the description, so you don't have to search on Google like I did in this tutorial. So once again, thank you for watching and see you in the next video.